the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
If you can't spatially expand my horizons, then it leaves you in a class with scrubs, never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the G's to please me and bounce from here to the coast of overseas. So, let me give you something to think about. Inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. Can't forget to focus on the picture in front of me. View it clear as DVD on digital TV screens. Satisfy my appetite with something spectacular. Check your vernacular, and then I get back to ya with diamond-like precision. Insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect acquisition from your friend's expedition. Mr. Big Willie, if you're really wanna know, ask Chili. Could I be a silly hoe? Not really. T-bars and all my senoritas are stepping on your felines, but you don't hit me though.
I'm Jody Watley for Shadow, and at number 36 on AT40 is a cute new group, three girls called TLC. Their debut song is Ain't Too Proud to Beg. I want a lyric sheet on this song. Those three girls are from Atlanta, TLC and Ain't Too Proud to Beg. They're on L.A. Reid and Babyface's record label, LaFace, and they debut at number 36 on American Top 40. I'm Jody Watley, sitting in for Shadoe Stevens.
American Top 40.
Well, here we are, AT40 with the Shadoe, and the second top 40 hit for these three girls out of Atlanta is at number 5, Baby, Baby, Baby. So we sat down with two-thirds of TLC, and we asked them just what is their story.
This is Left Eye speaking. Me and T-Boz were formerly in a three-member girls group. We were together for about 6 months, and we auditioned for Pebbles. The third member of the group did not work out, so we went on a venture to replace the third member, which is now Chili.
Hi, Chili speaking. I was a dancer for Damian Dame first, and Pebbles came by one of our auditions and asked me to come back to her office so that I could meet the girls, and that's how it's been ever since.
Number 7. Moving up from number 10 are Tion Watkins, Lisa Lopes, and Rosanda Thomas. T-Boz, Left Eye, and Chili. TLC with What About Your Friends?
Yo, yo, this is Left Eye from TLC. What you need to do is keep it here for AT40 Music News coming right up.
Rocketing in at number 30, here's this week's highest debut. It's the first release from a brand new album called Fan Mail, and it marks the return to the countdown of the trio that won the 1995 Grammy for R&B Album of the Year for their album Crazy Sexy Cool. Here are T-Boz, Left Eye, and Chili, TLC with No Scrubs.
TLC's Lisa Lopes recently made one Philadelphia high school senior very happy. She agreed to go to his prom with him. The student, Malcolm Blair, had written Lisa asking her to be his date. And when Lisa actually called him to accept, he thought it was a joke. But it wasn't. Lisa went to the Strawberry Mansion High School prom with Malcolm, and so did a camera crew from MTV. Rising two notches to number 24, here's Malcolm's prom date Lisa and TLC with Unpretty. And climbing three notches to 21 on American Top 40 is the latest hit from TLC, a trio who say that despite the rumors of one of them quitting or being replaced, without TL or C, there is no TLC. Chili says, quote, "We're not just three girls thrown together. If one of us is gone, it's over. Nobody can take Lisa's place or T-Boz's or mine," unquote. On AT40, here's TLC very much together on Unpretty.
Number 13!
Inching up a notch is TLC, a trio whose member T-Boz recently worked on a project you might not expect her to. She joined singer and songwriter Paula Cole in the studio to contribute to the song I Wanna Be Somebody, a track on Paula's new album, which is due out later this month. Back with her girls, here's T-Boz and TLC with their own hit, Unpretty.
Number 5.
Holding steady is Tion T-Boz Watkins and her group, a singer who's added the credit of author to her job description. She recently put out a book of poetry, prose, and pictures entitled Thoughts. Here's T-Boz showing her musical side with TLC on Unpretty.
Mm.
American Top 40s heard coast to coast and around the world every week on great radio stations like today's hit music, K92, Roanoke, Virginia. All Hit 98.9, the Quad Cities' number one hit music station, Davenport, Iowa. Mix 102.9, the best mix of your favorite hits, Gadsden, Alabama. And Power 107, Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Falling four notches to number 13 is the three-woman act TLC, two of whom recently dropped a bombshell. Chili and T-Boz issued a statement that revealed that prior to the release of their current CD, Fan Mail, Left Eye had actually quit the group. She rejoined to tour with them, but tensions are still high and the group's future is up in the air. From happier days, here's TLC with Unpretty.
Number 22.
Moving up four notches is a trio that's headed across the Pacific Ocean. Their 10-day tour of Japan starts February 28th. Here are international travelers TLC with Dear Lie.
Dear Lie.
These are the 40 biggest hits in the nation, and we're counting them down. Sliding seven notches to number 30 this week is TLC, the trio who recently added two big awards to their bulging trophy case. They picked up the Soul Train Award for Best R&B Soul Album for Fan Mail and Best R&B Soul Single for No Scrubs. Here are Heavy Metal Collectors TLC with Dear Lie.
America's
7 years ago this week, back in 1995, one of the top hits in the USA was by a trio that was going nowhere under the name Second Nature. And then their manager suggested three little letters. It was back in 1991 that Tion Watkins, Lisa Lopez, and Rosanda Thomas were trying to make it as a rap act called Second Nature. But Second Nature doesn't exactly have the snap that a hip-hop act needs. They were struggling to find a new name. And then their manager at the time, the singer named Pebbles, had an inspiration. She took the first letters of their nicknames, T-Boz, Left Eye, and Chili, and came up with TLC. It clicked right away, and as TLC, so did they. 7 years ago this week, TLC had one of the top hits in the USA. Here's Waterfalls. Once a week with AT40, and you know how your favorite hits are doing from coast to coast. In recent years, a number of major music stars have come to tragic ends. Recently, the mothers of these stars got together for an evening of remembrance and celebration. The list of stars who've come to early ends is long. There's Aaliyah, Lisa Left Eye Lopez from TLC, Tupac Shakur, Jam Master Jay, Big Pun, Big L, Freaky Ta, and the notorious B.I.G. A few months ago, Violetta Wallace, the mother of the notorious B.I.G., decided to reach out to the other mothers. She got in touch with them and asked them to meet with her to discuss their grief. And that meeting grew into a benefit called B.I.G. Night Out. It was an evening filled with performances by up-and-coming hip-hoppers and tributes to those who had fallen. The mother of Jam Master Jay said, quote, "It's a time for celebration, for celebrating life. It's not a time for crying." To which Violetta Wallace added, "We've all gone through the worst tragedy a mother can face. It was time to share some warmth with each other." Now, here's a hit by the group that's carrying on after the loss of singer Lisa Left Eye Lopez, TLC. They're up six notches to number 23 this week with Damage.
Come on. I seen a rainbow yesterday, but too many storms have come and gone, leaving a trace of not one God-given ray. Is it because my life is 10 shades of gray? I pray all 10 fade away, seldom praise him for the sunny days. And like his promise is true, only my faith can undo the many chances I blew to bring my life to a new, clear blue and unconditional. Skies have dried the tears from my eyes, no more lonely cries. My only bleeding hope is for the folk who can't cope with such an enduring pain that it keeps them in the pouring rain. Who's to blame for two and cane into your own vein? What a shame you shoot and aim for someone else's brain. You claim the insane and name this day and time for falling prey to crime. I say the system got you victim to your own mind. Dreams are hopeless aspirations and hopes are coming true. Believe in yourself, the rest is up to me and you.